You've seen him be goofy.
Safety first.
You've seen him play Snoopy.
Let's roll out.
You can be my wingman anytime.
Nah, you can be mine.
Now see Javier Soto pretend to be a fighter pilot.
I feel the need for speed.
Okay, let's go fly.
Javier Soto is 3TV's Tom Cruise.
Is that good stuff right there,
that
right?
That's great.
Our Jessica Parsons, one of our amazing producers, put that together. We were cracking up yesterday. So, yes,
I love it all day
Friday, we are going to be out at Luke Air Force Base for our field trip Friday. It is going to be tons of fun.
So, what was it like? I love how it says pretending to be a fighter pilot. What did you pretend to do?
I pretend to walk on base and then walk right off and do a couple high fives. So we're going to get all the excitement. Of course, you know, I mean, it's an Air Force base.
Oh,
it's
yeah.
an active Air Force
yeah.
base. So there wasn't much we could do. We'll do a little bit more on Friday when we're able to get in there.
They're not going to let you get near any real equipment.
Yeah. In fact, they were like, there's a red line right there. You don't step over that red line. So, and you know me with rules.
Javier, they keep them further back from the red line. They're like, that's where other people sit, but our Top Gun had to go further back.
I kept asking them, so what happens if I do step over the red line? And they're like, you don't want to know.
Oh, I'm so excited to see all the great fun. Again, that is this Friday, Field Trip Friday, Luke Air Force Base. You know, I think people forget that we have this incredible base right here in the valley, too.
Yeah, and to watch those planes and see them up close and many of them just taking off one after the other, it's a pretty cool sight. So you're going to want to stick around for that. Join us on Friday for Field Trip Friday.